Hi, Sean Brown here with the West Haven Group, and I'd like to welcome you to my Shaughnessy neighborhood walkthrough video. Shaughnessy is one of Vancouver's oldest neighborhoods and one of its most prestigious. It's divided into First Shaughnessy, Second Shaughnessy, and Third Shaughnessy. First Shaughnessy spans from 16th to King Ed, Second Shaughnessy from King Ed to 33rd, and Third Shaughnessy from 33rd to 41st. The eastern border is Oak Street, and the western border is East Boulevard / Laburnum / Marguerite Streets. The main type of real estate in Shaughnessy tends to be large, detached homes that are generally single-family dwellings. The First Shaughnessy District zoning requires that, to maximize square footage on a lot, the front and sides of an existing home must remain intact. However, additions or ancillary buildings can be built so long as they are subordinate to the main structure. This guideline pertains to homes built prior to 1940. Preserving the history and the character of the neighborhood is very important to the city, and walking or driving through the area really demonstrates just how special it is. The neighborhood vibe in Shaughnessy is clearly wealthy, with beautifully maintained and prestigious old, historic, and new homes. Landscaping tends to be stunning, the area is walkable and flat, and tends to be quite quiet with low vehicle and foot traffic levels. With respect to the old, particularly large homes, it's easy when you look at them to imagine the lavish events that would have taken place during the past century. The main downsides to the homes in Shaughnessy include: many of them don't offer views, another would certainly be price, but for some this would be an upside as it serves as a barrier to entry. Another would for sure be that construction and development timelines tend to be very drawn out in Shaughnessy. For those who like modern homes, Shaughnessy doesn't offer much in the way of options. However, this is also an upside for those who really appreciate that character or historical retention that the neighborhood does offer. The future of Shaughnessy will be more of the same. More of the old homes will be demolished and replaced, or will undergo massive scale renovations. Builders in Shaughnessy tend to prefer lots that allow demolition for two reasons. One, for ease. And two, the older homes on the particularly large lots require renovations that are very, very complex and where the development timelines are very drawn out. The end result might be an amazing mansion that's 10,000 square foot plus. However, the buyer pool for that product is much smaller than for a more straightforward home that sells for between 6 and 10 million. Prices in Shaughnessy tend to start out at about $4 million and top out at about $25 million. Lot sizes in Shaughnessy range between 7,500 and 30,000 square feet. So in Shaughnessy, buyers are getting quite a bit more land than they are elsewhere in Vancouver. Thank you for watching. Please reach out to us if you have any questions or need any help with anything real estate. Have a great day.